Hi, this is Dr. Frank from Bio2go. Chlorella is a single-celled algae. It is well known for its powerful detoxifying ability, the unique ability of stimulating tissue growth and repair, and it's a great vegetarian source of vitamin B12 to keep the brain functioning well. Chlorella cell wall, Chlorella growth factor, C.G.F, and vitamin B12 are the three key elements that makes Chlorella stand out. First, Chlorella cell wall has the remarkable capacity to bind with toxins and carry them out of the body. For people who have mercury fillings in their teeth, have been vaccinated, eat fish regularly, are exposed to pollution, had radiation therapy or chemotherapy, Chlorella cell wall can help them carry toxins and radioactive particles out of their body. Second, Chlorella growth factor, CGF, is a complex combination of amino acids, nucleic acids, peptides, and carbohydrates. It makes Chlorella the only plant on the planet with the ability to quadruple in volume in less than one day. For athletes, CGF can greatly increase the rate of tissue growth and repair. For people who need to improve digestion and increase their ability to absorb nutrients in their longevity diet, CGF speeds up the growth of friendly intestinal bacteria. For people who are suffering from diseases that are caused by damaged nerve tissue, such as multiple sclerosis, seizures, Alzheimer's, sciatica, Parkinson's, and more, CGF has the ability to help rebuild nerve tissue. Among many species of chlorella in the market, Chlorella sorokiniana is the only species that contains a large quantity of CGF. Third, vitamin B12. Vitamin B12 is rarely found in vegetables and plants. Deficiency of this vitamin is linked to depression, memory loss, and brain shrinkage. However, chlorella is a great vegetarian source of vitamin B12. For vegans and older people, regularly consuming chlorella can prevent deficiency of vitamin B12. Thanks for listening, and we hope you have a greater understanding of the benefits of chlorella.